sold her a ticket that night. I only recognized her because we played four square together once. She introduced herself. I don't really remember anything we said, but she seemed sweet. I didn't even know her last name until we saw the article in the paper. She said that she was a sophomore and a journalism major. She was from Juliet, and she had a younger sister in high school named Carolyn. The picture was in black and white, and it was under the IDE in suicide. I don't know why I'm telling you this. The picture was small. It didn't look like a school picture. It looked more like a candid shot. She was sort of smiling, but you know, she looked sort of suspicious. I have a strangely vivid memory of her face. That night, she seemed fine, friendly and smiling. And I couldn't have done anything better. And I couldn't have known what she was feeling. I didn't ask, did I? I just never knew anyone who died.